על הגב של אח שלי הוא רוצה שלא מתבצר.
איזה זכות יש? לא
יפה לתמסע רבותיו.
איזה זכות יש?
מה? אני שואל אותך אם זה הילדים שלך.
כמה פסלות?
We have decided to escalate because we are running out of time. I think time is of the essence, and every day that passes is horrible, and we can't wait anymore, and they're not listening, so we're screaming a lot more. We're stopping being nice. We don't know what we're planning. Everything is from day to day because nothing here is planned. We wake up, we see what our Prime Minister says, we see what the Qatar says, what the Americans say, what the Egyptians say, what Hamas say. Every day is a struggle, every day is new. And with that, with every new day that comes, we decide what to do. But right now we're in Jerusalem. We are where the Prime Minister is during the week. We are here to haunt him and to remind him that his job right now is to bring our loved ones back and nothing else. I am hoping for my uncle and all the rest of the hostages to come back tomorrow safe, whole, and healthy.
I'm here tonight because my son is one of 136 hostages still being held somewhere in Gaza. And it's been 107 days, and I'm here to make noise to say we need to bring these hostages home now. So there are several tactics that the government could employ. I don't even want to weigh into that. What I want to say is that citizens and governments have a contract between them. We serve the country, we send our children to serve the country, we pay taxes, and in exchange for all that, we expect that the government of the country protects us. On October 7th, this government failed miserably, led to a colossal, colossal catastrophe, and we're still reeling from that catastrophe. And part of it is that 136 hostages are still being held. We need the government to now fix the problem that they created and get these hostages home immediately.
בעניין חטופנו, אנחנו החזרנו עד היום 110 מהחטופים הביתה. אנחנו מחויבים להחזיר את כולם. זהו אחד מיעדי המלחמה, והלחץ הצבאי הוא תנאי הכרחי להשלמתו. אני עובד בעניין הזה סביב השעון, אבל שיהיה ברור, אני דוחה על הסף את תנאי הכניעה של מפלצות החמאס. התנאים שמעמיד החמאס מחדדים אמת פשוטה. אין תחליף לניצחון. רק ניצחון מוחלט יבטיח את חיסול החמאס והחזרת כל חטופינו.